ACE VTOL, a pioneering aerospace company based in Perth, Western Australia, is making waves in the world of advanced air mobility with the development of its cutting-edge electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, the Trinity. Founded in 2021 by CEO Brett Northey, the company aims to reshape the future of aerial transportation with sustainable, high-performance aircraft. The Trinity eVTOL is a long-range, versatile passenger and cargo aircraft. It's designed to accommodate between 4 and 7 passengers. The aircraft includes accessibility features such as wheelchair access and an optional extended version, H2, capable of carrying 7 passengers. It also offers innovative cabin configurations, including options for augmented reality entertainment, a refrigerated minibar, or conversion into an air cargo version. Engineered for efficiency and performance, the Trinity is expected to cruise at 354 kilometers per hour, or about 220 miles per hour, with a range exceeding 200 kilometers, about 125 miles. The H2 model doubles the range to over 400 kilometers, around 250 miles. The aircraft has a maximum payload of 1,500 kilograms, about 3,306 pounds, making it suitable for a wide range of applications from air taxi services and tourism to emergency medical and military transport. A hallmark of the Trinity design is its advanced propulsion system. Powered by arc reaction engines, the aircraft integrates plasma arc heating with inductive airflow, driven by a total of 9 electric motors. The aircraft uses high-performance batteries capable of an 8-second recharge cycle and features an atmospheric ion in-flight scavenge recharging system. A hybrid electric configuration using hydrogen fuel cells is also supported, along with an optional auxiliary power unit for extended range. Piloting the Trinity is a futuristic blend of artificial intelligence and virtual reality. The aircraft will be controlled remotely using a low Earth orbit satellite-hosted blockchain network and AI flight management system. The virtual reality pilot interface allows for fully remote or autonomous operations from virtually anywhere on the globe. With tandem wings, rotating wing tips for compact landings, carbon fiber composite fuselage, and retractable quadricycle landing gear, the Trinity combines aerodynamic efficiency with futuristic design. Safety is paramount in ACE VTOL design philosophy. The Trinity includes distributed electric propulsion with multiple propellers and motors, providing triple-layer system redundancy to ensure passenger and cargo safety in the event of a malfunction. As of May 2023, ACE VTOL has 6 patents pending related to the Trinity aircraft. The company, with a small but dedicated team, is advancing toward production with its sights set on redefining personal, commercial, and emergency air transportation worldwide.